What do you think about the following concepts? Just going to run them by you. Marriage.
It is a trap.
Society.
It is a joke.
People.
I think there's good and bad. But I don't trust them. I don't trust people.
Hands in the air.
Wait, you're Molly Bloom, right?
Yeah.
You don't look the same as in your photos.
None of us do.
Myself, the poker princess.
Molly Bloom, self-proclaimed poker princess.
Us Weekly? Yeah, I would agree. It would be unusual for them to print something that wasn't true. But it's not true. And if you think a princess can do what I did, you're incorrect.
This is the Russian Mafia. And the three are tied together in the indictment through the poker game.
The LA game, I told myself it was no big deal. It was just supposed to be an adventure, and a way to meet influential people. And I'd saved over $200,000. But that was just a weak firewall I'd hastily built to keep out the humiliation and depression I knew was coming. You know what makes you feel okay about losing? Winning. Addicted to drugs. Adderall, Ambien, Xanax, Coke, alcohol, Valium, Ativan, Trazodone. Anything that could keep me up for a few days and knock me out for a few hours. I was high at the end and doing my job badly.